a great quiz. Today we'll be reading about animals that lay eggs. Okay, so let's first look at the picture. Who knows what this is? Ha, Emile, what is this?
Butterfly.
It's a?
Butterfly.
Yes, it's Xhosa.
Babatani.
You babatani. And what do you think is happening over here? What do you think these are? What is this, Imange?
It's eggs.
It is?
Eggs.
And can you tell me, are these big eggs or small eggs?
Small.
They are very small eggs. Mm-hmm. And do you think this butterfly is only going to lay the two eggs?
No.
How do you think it's going to lay more eggs?
Three.
Oh, you think it's going to lay three? Okay, let's see. And then what do you think is happening in this picture? Lingomso.
The baby of the butterfly is coming out.
Yes. And what do we call a baby of a butterfly? What is this thing? It's a?
Caterpillar.
It's a caterpillar. Who knows what a caterpillar is in this class?
Kumbungu.
Unyansile. And umbungu, what is the caterpillar doing here?
Eating
what?
Leaves.
Eating the leaves. Nice. Okay, but this looks different. What do you think happens on this picture? So first, we started with the butterfly doing what?
Laying
the eggs. And in this picture, what's happening?
It's a caterpillar is coming out of the egg.
The caterpillar comes out of the
egg.
Do you guys know what we call that in English? There's a word that we use for that. Qaliqandusela sithini. Hatch. What do we say?
Hatch.
It hatches out of the
egg.
Out of the egg. The caterpillar hatches out of the
egg.
Out of the egg. Then what do you think is happening in this picture? What is this first? What is this thing?
Caterpillar.
The caterpillar. And what does it look like is happening in this picture?
It's hanging. It's hanging itself.
It's hanging. Where is it hanging?
On a branch.
It's hanging on a branch. And then? So what do you think is happening in this picture? Yes, Ointand?
Transforming to be a butterfly.
What is transforming?
Caterpillar.
The caterpillar is transform. What is transform? Yes, transform. What do we mean? Yeah?
Change.
Iyajiga, it's changing to being a?
Butterfly.
A butterfly. Who knows what we call this in English? Do you know what we call this in English? The name of it. Lingo,
I'm sorry. It's a cocoon.
It's a cocoon. You're right. Ngesixhosa, what's a cocoon in Ngesixhosa? Do you guys know? Okay. Can't repeat dictionary stand or something so we can try and find it in the dictionary. Cocoon. What does cocoon start with? Who can tell me?
C.
With a?
C.
With a C. So I'll have to look at the words that begin with?
C.
And then what's the next letter?
O.
C-O. Cocoon. I'm at L. Do I go forward or go back? C-O. Okay, got it. Nance, cocoon. Can you read for us? I can never eat cocoon in this cause I eat in. Do you think we can see through the cocoon?
Yes.
Who says we can see through the cocoon? Who says we can't see through the cocoon? But apa, what does everyone else say? We don't know. Because I saw only four hands up. Who says we can see through the cocoon? Put your hand up if you say we can. Tell me, put your hand up if you say we can't see through the cocoon. Okay, the guys who say we can't see through it are right. But here, they've made it look like we can see through because they want us to see that inside there is a?
Butterfly.
There is a butterfly, but it's not see-through. It's like this. You can't see what's happening inside. Ne? Okay, so on this picture, what's happening? Ledge, please put your hand up. Don't shout. So what's happening in this picture? Lipongo, what do you think is happening in that picture? What do we call this thing?
Butterfly.
What's happening to the butterfly?
Coming out.
Can you say that louder, please?
It's coming out.
The butterfly is?
Coming out.
Coming out. What is it doing here?
It's loud.
Aye, hands up, please. I see, Utin.
He is walk.
He is?
Walk.
Okay, he's walking. He's ready to do what?
Fly.
He's ready to?
Fly.
Good.